I'm going to the mist, don't worry. I will be going to the mist. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, that's the pursuer. He's floating. Poke. No! Why did I do anything? Oh my god, I didn't do any damage! What? I just dodged! Why is it? Can you let me heal? Did not last very long. Heal, you jerk! Oh my god! Oh, I hate when they don't let me heal. That's cheating. Stop cheating. Oh my god, this game's cheating. This game is cheating. Oh, now my health is gonna go down every freaking time I fail this boss. That's just great. That's great. Love it. Love it! Oh. Robo, did I do any summoning in Dark Souls 1? Come on. I'm not doing any summoning. I don't need help, guys. That was the first time I faced the boss. Relax. Oh my gosh. Okay. Really? How are you not dead? You have like zero HP. What's up, Finny? Alright, so I gotta beat all these guys 15 times. I just... Oh no. Getting to the boss is gonna be a lot of fun. What, freak? What? Of Shadow Bomb. I have no candies. So I'm past them. The problem is last time I did that and tried to go through the mist with someone near you, they will hit you and you don't go through the mist. In Dark Souls 1, if you clicked to go through the mist, like, you were good. Like, you would not get hit. But this is different. So I'm gonna make sure to clear the guys. What's up, Wild? Bastard sword. And the change I don't like. What's up, Bunny Slayer? All right. All right. I'm already out of flasks. Actually, I'm gonna put the dog on the ground. My legs are on fire. Legs are on fire! Come here, Boulder. Hi. The dog's gotta go on the ground. Come here, dog. Gotta be in the boss fighting position. Use your mind power. Oh, okay. Alright. No, you're not allowed to dodge. Damn, dude, my stamina! My freaking stamina! Dude, I hit B! Yeah, cheater? Okay, that time I hit B too early. I'm getting my butt kicked. Wow! Dodge! Oh my god! Why won't you dodge? God! Ugh! Let me dodge, please. It's up to no. I gotta fight these damn guys again. It's my stamina is hurting my feelings. Why won't you dodge? Well, so far his moveset, I've just seen like one move. Oh, that's lovely. I might just like bonfire and just like just. What? Really, dude? Like, there is no red in your health bar. Yeah, I mean, my stats are not great. Definitely need to improve a lot. Kill, back to bonfire, kill. I'm thinking about it. I might as well just keep going, because I also have to kill these guys a bunch of times, so I might as well just do everybody the same, you know, on the same run. And, you know, I don't know if there's, like, much room for healing during the boss fight, so... I haven't found any- okay. I haven't found any good- oh my god, dude, take- like, when I- like, you heal like 30 minutes after I ask you to heal. Okay, let's try this again. Hey, what's up, Tequila? What's up, Ovi? Oh, really, Barty? I did not know that. Really? Oh, wait. I'm actually getting hit. I thought I dodged that, but I don't know if I can- I don't know if I- yeah. I was like, I don't think I can heal in time. It's a flyer. I thought I dodged because it didn't, like, I didn't feel the hit, so that was weird. That was weird. All right. This is gonna be fun. Damn, Barty, yeah. Oh no, my stats need so much help. I need to keep making it to the boss and just keep grabbing my souls. Well, I mean, if you're gonna keep doing that. I run so, like, I don't even know what the word is. I don't know, it's like a, like, nice, it's like a little hop. Nope, that's not gonna work. At least we got like the stagger when we hit them. Makes it a little bit easier. Come on, can you jump down here? Please. Ugh. All right. Whoa, that was quick. That's fine. I need to heal anyways. Beldrew. It's been a little bit of salt. We're fighting a boss right now. It was definitely a little bit of salt with the boss. Alright. Alright. I just gotta get my timing down with my dodges. And then it's just like, oh, I gotta get all the way over there. Oh, that's nice. Okay. I don't like this move you're doing, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop that little dance. Oh, damn it. I saw him doing the move, I was like, okay, I'm done. What's up, Mr. Improv? Hey, thanks, BK, thank you. Oh, I was like, oh, shit. I'm going down. And my health decreases every single time. It just makes the boss more and more fun every time. Oh, did I only aggro one this time? Okay, yeah, go first. No, Eldru, we already beat the first boss in one shot, I might add. So, shut up! Okay. I kind of hit dodge, but whatever, that works. Oh, Jesus, you scared me. Ah! Okay, that scared me a little bit. Kind of surprised me. Thank you. a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, true. Local one shot 25 25. That's what they call me. Ow. Can't, what happened to you jumping down every time? I mean, I don't like this new archer format. Alright. We've been playing for, in total, we have just probably like over 5 to 6 hours in the playthrough. Which is kind of a lot for the lack of progress we've made, but... Look at all the souls I have. Like, I wish I could beat this boss and come out with my souls. I don't know if that's gonna happen. Oh, damn it. I gotta not go for a hit when he does that move. I need to stay on the other side so I'm not like having to cross the entire map every time. So annoying. What's up, Hakurayu? What's up, Nick? Am I preparing for Dark Souls 3? Yeah, I mean, I've never played either. I've never played Dark Souls 2, so I gotta play it first, you know? Oh my God! Jesus! I can't wait for you idiots to stop spawning, my God! We must be getting close with these guys. The catapult things, I mean, I don't know if I can get to those. I guess I can try. I guess I should try harder to try to get to them. But that guy just, I don't know how long it takes to load versus him, like, breaking it. Come on. Let's hang out. What's up, Kristoff? What the? Are you stuck? God, like the little bit of health that's left just makes me so tilted. Okay, I'm gonna try. Yeah, I'm gonna try to go for the. I mean, the last time I did, I just didn't like have it successfully done. But I think it might be something that we should probably try to do. There, Ballista. What's up, Mr. T? Damn it, Mr. T. You just made that happen. That was my fault. Alright. We'll try to go straight to the back. There's two siege weapons, so, you know, we could... Come here. Nope. No. We gotta go back this way. I don't know if I can make it. Ow! Go faster! Okay! That took like 30 minutes, you idiots! Oh my God! I'm gonna die. That took like 30 minutes! Why did it take you so long, you idiot? Oh my God, can you dodge one time? One time! Oh my God, dude. Oh, are you serious? What the hell did, what just happened? Did you just throw something? Oh my god. What's up, Johnny? What's up, Madden? Oh my god, what was that? What was that about? Oh my god, what the hell, man? That's so annoying, that's such a troll. Are these guys gone? Nope. One day, we can only dream. God, it takes you so long to just drink your health. Oh my god, what are you swinging at? You're not swinging anything. Can you please stop blocking, you little cheater? Stop poking me! Oh my god, I'm stuck. Okay, my face itches. What's up, Tobin? Oh, okay, flyer. So, Chris, this is Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. Assault emo? There's PJ Soul, you can use that one. Oh my god. Let's go. Ow. I have like a muscle spasm. In my like collarbone area. Okay, anyways. Any invaders? No. You're supposed to move when they swing at you. Oh, okay. I'll try that next time. Okay, let's try this again. God, my souls are like 10 years away. Damage, what damage again? Wow, that's stupid. It's like he knows or something. Oh my god, I dodged way too early there. Oh my god, stop! Oh god, okay. Like, the projectile thing is stupid. Oh my god, so stupid. Oh god. I have like 30,000 souls on the ground. Look at my health. Like, I this is so dumb. That's the dumbest thing ever. I hate that mechanic. Alright, these guys better stop spawning. Ark Survival Evolved has been announced as free to play? Can I get my money back? Wait, I got it for free anyways. Wait, why are they going free to play? What the hell? What are they gonna sell? What? I don't like that idea at all. What, are you gonna have to buy dinos? I don't like that. What's up, Cyber? Dodge towards shield, but then it... I don't know if that's actually better. I'm feeling salty. Why am I using the axe? I don't have a better game. Me. A better weapon. What am I doing with my body? You have to buy the ability to defecate? Yeah, why would that be pain and poop? Why would they do that? I would rather pay for a game and get everything instead of like being like trying to get money from other things. Oh my god. I don't know about that. Yeah, I mean, the game wasn't the game like $20 at first and then it rose? The price rose. And now it's going free? I don't know, what are they gonna, like, I don't know how I feel about that. So many people about the game, I mean, who can be happy about that? I mean, at this point, like, so many people about the game. This is very risky. I'm actually gonna drink the flask. Because I really don't want to die to, like, this idiot. I would be so pissed. Researching dinos costs a lot of money. In-game advertising space on the side of the dinos. I mean, if they're announcing it free to play, they're not gonna undo that. Parrying? I don't know how to parry. Yeah, Eldrew, I agree. Oh my. Can I just go through here? Nope. Oh, okay. Fun times. Fun times ahead. Oh my god, dude. Dude, like, why? God, I hate this game! Oh my god! I hate this game! What's up, Zenrose? It's not going subscription based. Oh my god, this game is so annoying. Starter is the kind of difficulty I'm okay with. I can't do anything. Are these guys stop spawning? Yes. The one thing I like. What's up, Nucleo? I know, Jasper. I know, man. These guys should be only, probably like one or two more times. Maybe two more times. Oh, Jesus. Okay, of course the guy with full health charges at me. Okay, let's take you out. Dodge to the right. I know that Ark is free this weekend and it's on sale. Well, it's on sale for free, Aladad. I don't see anything about free to play. They have like an announcement on their stream or something. Oh, I'm sorry, Bo Rushas. I'm just not as pro as you, man. One day though. I only hope to be as good as you at this game. I can only dream. Man, I don't have the stats to use anything else. I'm stubborn. I like my axe. It's saying it's free on Steam now. I can't even dodge, like I can't even hit the B button. I mean, am I gonna keep wasting humanity to just die and have it like, or effigy, I mean, to just have it freaking go back down all the way? I mean, the stupid mechanic is stressing me out. If I didn't have to worry about my health going down, like, ugh. Why can't your health go down if you beat a boss? Your health shouldn't go down if you die to a boss. Yeah, Meyer, I am too handy, my axe. Trust me, I looked at my stats. I'm not at the right stats to wield anything else, anything better. I don't have a mace. What I have right now, I want to use either the halberd or the lance. I can't use it right now because I don't even have half of the requirements. I need my dex to be higher. I can't two-hand these yet. All I have are these broken swords. I have a dagger. A bastard sword. Do I have the requirement to two-hand this? I don't know. Maybe not. No, I don't think so. No, this would be pretty cool. Dude, what? Can I use this? It takes away half my stamina, one hit. No, less than half. Maybe I should try this. Oh, Drew. Forestry, thank you for the 6-month resub, Forestry. How's it going? I'm sorry, the Twitch alerts. I don't know what is wrong with Twitch alerts today, but none of my Twitch alerts notifications are working. I'm sorry about that. Thank you so much, Forestry. Long time no see. Thank you so much. It's a no pants playthrough. I think I'm wearing pants. Oh, Jesus! I wasn't paying attention. Oh, I was looking at chat, guys. If I die because I was reading chat, I'm gonna be the saltiest human being on the planet. Oh no, I can't use this. Look at my damage, it's terrible. I might actually just run really far. I can't use this. I need 11 dex. Wait, what the? Who the hell is that? Who the hell is that guy? Alright, I need to retreat like it's nobody's business. I am retreating so hard right now. I'm trying, Maya. I'm trying my best. I'm trying my best, man. So I need 11 dex. I have 10. Wait, let me grab another flask. Look, my health is already back down, man. Yeah, potato. I noticed. My damage was terrible. My damage was potato. Bravely run away. Oh no, Barney, I have one. Oh no, that other guy must have aggroed from that end, but I've never seen that happen. I mean, that's gotta be close to them being done. Believe in yourself. I do. It just may take a bunch of tries. My health is dangerously low. Look at my health. Oh god. I hate it. 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 Are you serious? That you just curved the arrow. I know it, you cheater. What's up, Granny? Yeah, blind. I don't know why everybody's complaining about backseating mods. You should be purging backseating if there's backseating. That's how that works. I gotta make it all the way back there to get my souls. I don't think I can run faster than him striking, though. Well, there goes that. Alright, we'll just try the hard way. Great start. Oh. What did my character just do? I don't even know what my character just did. What's up, Lance? Yeah, but I mean, isn't that cheating to respawn, to quit the game in front of the boss? Like, isn't that kind of cheating to just get my souls? Oh, I have so many souls in there. Like, I could level up like 5 times. Isn't that kind of cheating though? Or is that strategy? I don't know, I don't know. Is Rip broken? It's broken for some people. Man, that guy still spawns? Killed him a plethora of times. Great dodge. Wow! Oh, dude, I swear if I die... It's bug abuse, cheating strats, you think? Oh no, man, I don't want you guys to judge me. Like, at this point, every time I get hit, I have to heal because I'm at risk of dying. Yes, Madden? Alright. What's up, gamer? Track rat, please! Okay, don't judge my axe! Okay, alright. Guys, everybody close your eyes. Everybody close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'll tell you when to open. I'll tell you when to open them. La 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 la. Nothing's happening. Oh, I'm fighting. Jeez, I'm trying to dodge like crazy right now. Oh, jeez. Oh, so close. He almost got me. Oh, jeez. Don't look, guys. It's just a bloody mess right now. It's crazy. Ugh. Oh, I gotta respawn. Oh, okay. Well, I died to the boss, guys, and I actually ran all the way there, and now I'm gonna run back. You guys can open your eyes now. You guys can open your eyes. Ooh. Okay, you guys can open your eyes. So I died to the boss for the 50th time. So I'm gonna go to the bonfire and level up. I killed like this one guy though. He gave me 9,327 souls. So thankfully, you know, we got a lot of souls. We got lots of souls. So we're gonna go level up a couple times. Cheese, what? Homeward would have worked too. What's up, Ouroboros? You can homeward bone out of a boss fight. Yeah, that's what I. That's. Yeah, I did that. Crazy J with a 2-month resub. Thank you so much, Crazy J. Whoa, that's a cool outfit. Sorry, I don't know why my alerts aren't working. Did Twitch alerts tweet yet about their alerts not working? Borush says, I played Dark Souls 1 for the first time a couple weeks ago. So this is my first time playing Dark Souls 2. Okay, so what do I need to level right now? I need, if I get my dex up by 1, I can use the, I don't know. I can use something else, right? The bastard sword, right? I don't know. I don't know my stats. Just level me up, woman. Seek, lest this. Please add 10 deaths. What's up, Tofi? Oh, ADP. I need so many stats, guys. Yes, I did beat Dark Souls 1. I did. Yes, I'm very proud. Oh, I can only level up like twice. Oh no, I could probably, I could, yeah, I could do it 3 times. But still. Really, Dego? I don't know why my alerts ain't working. Okay, what's up, Mythic? How you doing today? Right, I'm gonna go with my dex. Dex, ADP. I mean, I'm gonna have to fight the boss with the axe, I think, no matter what. Unless I like specifically take time to level and get a new weapon. So should I just go like all into ADP? I mean, I don't think I can do anything else. So I can level 4 times? Okay. I don't know, man. They go 3 into ADP, 1 into dex. Why doesn't 12 to 13 increase my agility? It does increase my poise. It doesn't increase my agility. It does increase some of my resistances. Dex and strength? AP? Yes. Well, no, the labels are working. As you can see, the labels are working. It's anything CLR because my chat wasn't working either. More strength? You could get 14 dex for the halberd two hands. Okay. So if I get to 14 dex, I can use the halberd, because then I might do that. So there's so many differences in opinions. I do want to do some ADP. That's just how my playstyle is. But if I can probably get a new weapon, it might be a lot better to just do that. What's a spear cell? Okay. Let's try this. We'll just try this, guys. I do want to do ADP, but if I can use a new weapon... Let's all agree that we might need to use a new weapon. Okay, so yeah, now I can two-hand it, because it doesn't have the X. Oh, baby, baby! Women head in shorts. Trial. Oh, jeez, okay. Alright, these messages are great. Yeah, I do a lot of rolling, so I am gonna do ADP. Tried restarting the alert box to your stuff since you started. I don't know, I mean, I tried to re-add it. The one you serve, thank you for the 10-month resub, the one you serve. Thank you so much. I'm sorry the alerts aren't working. I could try one more time. I mean, I don't know, it's just not, like, nothing is working. I don't know why. It's making me annoyed. Let me try refreshing. I mean, it's so annoying. I'll try, like, okay, let me go to this screen. Let me switch screens for a second. Okay, type. Tests. See, like, my chat isn't working, and that's a different CLR thing. Like, it's none of my Twitch or CLR stuff is working at all. Oh, now everybody's Kappa 1-2-3. Should I use my humanity? Or my effigy? I only have like 5 more. And if I die a bunch of times this boss, I mean, I don't know. I'm really scared to run out of my effigies. Look at this. My halberd can't even fit through this. Look at this. I can't wait to try this out. I hope maybe this, I mean, how, like, I don't know. I don't see how this is gonna help me beat the boss. Okay, that guy's done, but I think the guy up here might still be around. The second guy? No, he's down too. What about this guy? He's still around. Can I even like swing this in here? Okay. Oh, that was pretty good damage. My god, look at that health. It's so funny. Map cleaning stamina, right? Alright guys, let's try it again. Now that we've had a little bit of a breather. Now that our dex is so pro. Okay, the damage is the same. I'm doing the exact same damage. Wow, how did I not get out of the way of that? That's a potato. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. This is so annoying. This is so annoying. This is so annoying. I'm doing the exact same damage I was doing with the damn axe, guys. Chad. Chat. Oh. I don't know, it does the same damage and longer range. I mean, dodge, okay, all right. Yay, everybody's gone. It's a clean run to the boss now, yeah. That's what I was going for. Now that it's a clean run to the boss. What's up, Dallin? You ruined my big plan! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. You ruined my plan. Oh my god, this guy ruined my plan, guys. Well, I mean, my health can't get any lower, so I'm just gonna keep doing this and getting two-shot. It's fine. It's fine. First try was the closest by far. I know it was. It's because now I'm distracted by the projectile thing. The problem is, it was closest by far, but I mean, I still was only like, not even halfway to beating him. I think if I just like be patient and just like grind it out, I can do it. But I'm really trying to go for the projectile thing, just to see the damage, see if I can do it. I want to try. Rip the plan. Oh my god, just let me do this. Just let me do it one time, one time. Like, where is he that it didn't work? Where is he that it didn't work? Like, seriously, he cheats! Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater! God, oh, you're the worst! Damn it! Like, he's such a cheater, guys. Oh my god. I hate computers. God. Oh my god, really? Stop firing into him. Alright, I'm done with the Blissa crap. I'm done with the Blissa crap. I should have just put my points into ADP and stuck with the hand axe. Cause this thing doesn't do any more damage. I don't know how to parry. Pumpkin soup. Okay, I'm just gonna pretend the projectiles don't exist. What's up, Mob 6? Mob 6? Mob CX? Alright, let's just try to do it the old-fashioned way. The good old days of just dodging. See, this is way too slow. Oh wait, I am doing more damage now. Oh, it's when I hit his shield side. Oh man. I really thought I was out of the way for that. But of course he turned in midair in this way that defies physics. Love it. Love it. But yeah, I guess I'll just do it that way. I'm doing more damage, but I'm striking slower, but I guess the distance is better. Yeah, it's the, like, but one of his moves is like, he moves twice instead of like that third in the air thing, which is kind of confusing. Guys, Loco does not parry. I have no idea how to parry. I know how to sing Katy Perry. I mean, I can sing some Katy Perry if you want. It's going down. I'm yelling timber, you better move. You better dance. Does that help? In the back. Whoops. That's my bad. I moved way too early there. No, I'm still moving way too early. I'm getting lucky, but. Ah, see? He did the three thing. Wow, I got really lucky. I don't know why. I'm still moving so early. I hate myself for it. My dodges are terrible right now. Ah, yeah. I got stuck in that corner. My dodges were so bad. Tego. Get my souls, there are no souls there. It's a lie. The green thing, there's no souls in there. Don't fall for it. There's nothing there because it's a clean run to the boss. Yeah, I should probably use the effigy. I should probably use the effigy. What's up, civilian? Yeah, I mean, we're doing too many weird things earlier with the boss. Now that I'm used to the better range on this weapon, I mean, my hits are going to be a lot better. That went really well. No, I'm not summoning. What's up, Shiobo? Dead it. I'm dead it. What's up, Veltswarm? What's up, Ghost Shell? Yeah, I got wrecked. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Oh yeah, I know I can beat him. It'll be fine. It's not that he's a hard boss. I'm just like, I have potato stats. And I was trying to just do the projectile thing. And when my dodges miss, I'm getting also too close to him. I need to remember that I have a lot more range. See, when he does the only two hits, I lose out because I don't know if he's gonna be doing that. See? Ugh, it's such a waste. Oh. I don't know, I'm just annoyed by how slow I am. My lack of stamina. Potato stats confirmed. Maybe Mr. T actually. Maybe. I think if I take my helmet off, I think I instantly go to a faster roll. Ah, damn it. What am I doing? What? I think I'm gonna take my helmet off. Wait. My weight is... What's the percentage have to be? I don't think my roll is any faster with the helmet off. Oh, I think my halberd might be heavier too. Does that even matter? Oh yeah, okay. What does it have to be to roll fast? What boss did I have trouble with? What are you talking about? 25, 50, 70? What's up, Maggie? So is it worth going below? Well, that was a waste. I had the crossbow. I don't even have bolts. Actually, I might be able to put something else on. Maybe not. Is that better? I don't know. It's not faster. Is it further? I guess we'll have to see. Yeah, I feel like there's a lot of misinformation in chat, but it's fine. We'll make do. We'll make do with it. Thank God I killed all these guys. Okay, now you guys can see my purple hair. I mean, I think that is gonna give me all the skill I need. Okay, that was weird. I love when the roll just doesn't register. This is annoying. This is annoying. Such a slow freaking roll. I shouldn't, I don't know. Not those points of the dex were worth it. I have no idea how to parry. I mean, what do? I hit like a. I don't know how to parry. Don't you need a shield to parry? I'm not wearing a shield. Can you hit B, lady? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. I'm so confused with you. I was so confused what you guys are doing. Oh my god, evil monkey. I just annoy, like, my character just sucks. I just don't like my character right now at all. I roll at like 2 miles an hour. There's a lot of crap in the way here. Alright, try this again. Okay, he's not even in front of it. See, like, he doesn't even get in front of it. Ugh, what a waste. Oh, great swing. Yeah, you hit that air, character. Yeah, you just strike the air. I thought he was doing the two that time. I really did. What are you doing? You're not hitting anything, lady. Are you like delusional? What is the point of the lock-on system if you don't lock on? Oh my god, dude. Oh. This is so annoying. Oh my god, my weapon sucks, my character sucks. Is this the right place? Like, am I supposed to be somewhere else instead? Man, I move so slow. Okay, do I normally play? I play huge Friday games. I don't have like one game that I play. Oh my god, dude, I'm falling so early. Now I have no stamina to roll. Sir, can you just kill these things? Okay, just kill me instead. Oh, I'll be back in a minute. I have to use restroom. What are the candies for? Candies can be used for a roulette, like what's going on now. We have raffles that we do. We have Music Mondays where you can do song requests. You can buy songs with candy. And there will be more things coming soon. Alright. I mean, I don't want- I just like- I'm so against using these because I feel like I'm gonna run out and it makes me panic. I hate having to like be limited on things. Ooh, okay. What's up, Mr. Peg? Aw, that's good to hear, Mr. Peg. That's good. You know, like, especially- I don't know how old your dog is, but dogs have some pretty amazing healing abilities. Like, they heal pretty fast. Howdy, I mean, I don't know. Like, I feel like my character sucks, man. This is the best weapon I have. Believe it or not. Great roll. Why aren't you rolling? It takes you like 30 years to roll. Like, you are so slow. You're like a freaking snail. Now I'm stuck, so I'm gonna die here. Oh, great swing! Great use of my energy. Oh, great swing too. Another miss. No, I have no stamina, so I'm dead. What? Why is your sword getting brighter? That was distracting. This is so annoying. Yeah, Brittany, yeah, we have not done anything today. We've literally done nothing today. Hate how slow I am. Like my rolls, it just like takes me forever to get the momentum to move. The laziest fighter ever. Why am I not using the flask? Because I'm too slow. I cannot heal in time. There's no timing to heal. Oh, great. Oh, I actually hit him. God, his sword is like 30 feet long. My God, dude. If Loka can beat Mana, she can beat this guy. Actually, Home DZ, you're probably right. The problem is I can't recognize when he does the two versus the three. I guess I need to take a closer look at his attacks and be able to just like distinguish when he does the two or the three, but right now I haven't been able to clearly figure it out. I don't know if it's something I will be able to figure out. 15 damage. Nice! Okay, well, I'm dead because I'm in the corner. Yeah. It's like no way where to move. Man, I'm not even like raging. I'm just like I'm just so tired of this. This is just annoying and just like dumb. It's just dumb at this point. I'm just not like having fun with my character. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do is I hate having to use the effigies. I mean, all right. Let me. I'll just try healing with my half health. Because I can survive a few hits, so I'll try to fit in heals. But I don't know. I just don't know. Like that, I have no idea what's between the difference between that and his and the, like doing a third move. What did I just do? Why did I hit B? What did my B button just do? Oh, jeez, man. I'm not making any progress. Higher agility weapons? I have no idea. I have no idea. I'm so dumb with playing salty games. Why do I keep playing games that just make me salty? Ugh! God! Why do I keep playing salty games? Why do I do this? Why am I doing this myself? No one's making me play this game. Why am I doing this to myself, guys? He should take damage if he destroys that. Like, that's gotta hurt if you're gonna, like, you might get some splinters or something. I mean, I'm not moving on to the division until I beat this boss. Like, like, what's the point in, like, I have to beat this boss first. Okay, I can't not. I'll have literally done nothing today if I don't beat this boss. I'll have done nothing. I have not done anything today at all. Why not practice? I was just gonna say, if she is going to practice dying, why not practice dying using the ballista? That's hilarious. I mean, I have tried the ballistas, but I'm not, like, I have a 0% success rate with the ballistas. Because even if I do get the fire off in time, he's not in front of it. I'll try again, okay? Well, he blew that one up. He doesn't get in front of it. He cheats. I'm done with the ballistas. This is stupid. See, this is why I'm not using the ballistas. 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 Guys, this is why I'm not using the ballistas, because it's just a distraction. They suck! Oh my god. Wait, what, Kaidog? Kaidog, what? Because you can't parry? I mean, no one's told me how to parry. I asked, but no one answered, so I'm just gonna keep doing it my way. Of just potato strats. When did I get hit? Oh, damn it, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Oh. Okay, now I'm dead. I can't tell. Like, I thought he was going for three that time. I literally can't tell. Who here is using a ballista? I'm not using a ballista. I am using nothing. I could probably just do- I might as well just go fist, I mean, like, at this point. Equip small shield, left trigger during his single hit charge attack. So then I have to use a one-handed weapon? I don't know what I- Can I one-hand this axe? Effectively? Okay, I can one-hand the axe effectively. I don't understand any of these stats. What's the weight? I don't know. I don't know any of these stats. Someone said the buckler. That looks familiar. Okay, how do I parry? That's a shield? What is that? It's a plate. It's a metal plate. I mean, I eat off plates bigger than that shield. What? What is that supposed to do? Oh my god. Okay, now what? Oh my god, I'm dead. Good start. L2? Try to spam L2 at any time. Maybe you can serve him with your shield. Yeah, maybe. Sure, serve him. Banana Sunday. Left trigger? Okay. Yeah. Okay. I didn't parry that fall, guys. Use strong attack with. So I just slap him? Then what? Then I hit him? Do I slap him and then I hit him? Howdy, what's up, Howdy? Alright. Alright. This is like, look at that shield! Okay. What do I do? Nope, that did not do anything. Did I do it? Oh! Wait, what? Wait, what? Interesting. Interesting. Ugh, the damage is kind of crappy, but I mean, I wish my stamina was just better. That's a new move, though. Okay, A. I hit A. I think this control is broken. I smashed the one too many times. Parry Master. That's what you get for parrying. I get like a glowing sword into my soul. I don't know what that was. Okay. Ooh, Nemesis. I like this game. Okay, okay, okay. Ready? Okay. Oh, I was hitting the wrong button. I was hitting L1. My bad! I was hitting L1, guys. Wow, guys. L1. Jeez, that doesn't do anything. Wow. This streamer sucks at this game. Oh, I'm out of here. Tobin, why would I watch YouTube when I'm streaming right now? Great parry. Great parry. The thought, it's the thought that counts, right? That's what they say. It's the thought that counts, right? You know, it's the thought that counts. Thank you. Okay, ready, guys? Damn it, I hit L1 again! And now I was stuck behind the damn wagon! Who put that wagon there? I hit L1 again, guys. Ugh. I'm the worst. I hit L1 again. Never got a parry from hitting the wrong button. My. What size, I guess? What? Nice moves. What's up, Neon? Guys, I don't know why I'm hitting L1. It's just like my natural, like, hand resting position. Yeah, Valxworn, I mean, I never parry either because I'm always two handed. But the dodging is not working for me. I gotta up my ADP because I'm just moving like a snail. So we're gonna try chat's method. Okay, L2. Run! Uh-oh. I'm out of coffee, damn it. Okay, so I went to the wrong okay, I went to the other ballista on purpose. I know. So I went to the other ballista because I panicked and I thought that he would just not like I thought about like the other, all the other times I've tried to hit him with the ballista and how I had zero times. So I went to the further one, which was wrong, and I realized my mistake. So we're gonna try this again, and we're going to go to the closer ballista. We're not gonna picnic. We have plenty of time. We have plenty of time, so we're not gonna picnic. No! He broke the ballista, guys! The plan is ruined. Okay, it's not over. It's not over. Go, 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 go! Oh, no! He's got the hacks, guys! He dodged it! Oh, Jesus! Ah! That went well. That went really well. That went really well. That went really well. TCH didn't even pick up your souls. The Dracos, the souls amount to approximately zero. Parry spammer. I was spamming the parry out. I just go full panic mode, man. I gotta if I do it too early, then I just start spamming. I'm like, okay, one of these I've gotta hit. Parrying them back. Okay, we're gonna try all the parry techniques, guys. I'm gonna make you guys proud. Go, 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 go! What? My God, I'm so done with this. I'm done with the ballista. Backstab, how do you backstab? I hit him in the back. Guys. Oh my god. You can't backstab Twitch chat. Please stop being inaccurate. Please stop spreading the lies. Oh my god, I'm dead. Please stop spreading the lies. Who said the backstab? I'm calling you out. No, I can't actually because chat already scrolled up. Whoever said that, thanks for nothing. I can't, guys, the ballista like is not working at all. The ballista is not working at all, guys. We have a 0% success rate with the ballista. Okay, I think we just gotta do the parry and just go back to the old dodging strats. I just like the ballista, it's not working, guys. It's just not working. It's just not working out. Crotch stab? All right, I'll try crotch stab. That scream of your character whenever she dies. Does my character scream? I didn't even notice. Use an effigy? I'm really stubborn, and I don't know if I'm gonna do it. I will try on the first like move here to. Never mind. Probably heal. Nope, I parried too. I messed up the timing there. I should probably heal that last parry though instead of going for the damage. I have Katy Perry stuck in my head. Yeah, the last parry I should have healed instead of going for the damage. I could effigy and probably beat him in one try, but I am very stubborn. I don't know if I'm gonna do it at this point. It's just gonna be a really long fight because my damage is like. But I could actually fit four instead of three attacks. So I'm gonna go for four attacks every time. Rather than just doing three and having that stamina. Because my stamina rebuilds fast enough for me to be able to still move. See, I still have a little bit of stamina, so. Okay. We're gonna back up for a minute. I mean, me cheat good. I beat Dark Souls 1 with 565 deaths. Manus took me about 5 hours to beat, and I did not stop. So if you think that not being able to beat this boss right now is going to make me quit, you underestimate my determination and my stubbornness. Okay, I gotta listen for the scream when I die, because I'm not listening for it. You had 700 deaths in Dark Souls 2. Yeah, I think we're nailing down the strats at this point. Okay. Let's try it. We might have the angle for it. See, like, it's so precise. Like, get off of it! The Ballista's so dumb. Oh my god. Okay, I'm done with the Ballista. I'm done with the Ballista, guys. I'm done. I am so done with the freaking Ballista. It's just not even funny anymore. I'm so done. I don't know if it's that AFK, dude. I'm just a very stubborn person. Like, how long have we been fighting this boss until I decided to try to parry? Like, when I have a strategy and I, like, need to do something, it's just so stubborn. Really, Meyer? What's up with Zarkoon? I think, okay, I still want to try it on the first try. Like, right here, I don't know. I still want to try it, just once. Okay, well, never mind, because he freaking broke it. First time that we've done that, so it took us a while to have that happen. Surprise, it did not happen earlier. Later. Oh man, I love this game. Oh man. All right, that was an okay start, but it was still early. Oh my god, all right, we'll try Ballista. I don't think that's, yeah, it's not the right angle. No, see, it's like, I gotta go back, I think. Nope, that's okay. I went a little bit early. I think it was too early there too. Try to get one parry down so I could heal. If I ever get the Ballista working, I swear, I better do like 90% damage or I'm gonna be pissed. Me cheat good. What's up, Sig? Plenty of salt, Sig. You're just in time. Just in time. All right. See, I just don't think that's ever gonna hit. Wait, what? My parry success rate was zero that run. Yeah, be right, sir. I think if I face the Ballista and have him charge like head on, That might work. What's up, Levirus? Welcome back. Yes, Legend, yes. I am an expert parrier. I've been parrying since I was born. But I've definitely been parrying all the days. All the time. I mean, it's like a boss like this that like people are like, oh, I beat this in one shot or whatever, whatever. But I'll take a boss on and beat him in the one time that people say it was ridiculous, so you know. I guess it depends on your playstyle. I don't know why that one didn't work actually. I don't think I can parry that. Can you parry that kind of attack? I don't know. I haven't been able to, I don't think. Hello, Jay Peerish. Hello. Hello. Depends on your weapon, yeah. I think the axe is okay. The problem is like we have to parry so many times without making mistakes. Because of just the damage. Like I can get 4 hits in, but it does so little damage. So then you have to just do so many parries. Not gonna lie, I wasn't really looking at him. Yeah, I can't parry that move. He always follows up with it too, so I should back away. What's up, X-Daft? Different types of deaths? Like what, falling damage? Etc. Dodging more instead of parrying? I mean, I was doing the dodges before and it just wasn't working because my dodge is so slow. I mean, the timing for dodging is just as precise as having as parrying. The problem with dodging is, wow, I can't talk today. The problem with dodging is you can only get 1 hit in if you successfully dodge, whereas if you parry, you can get 4 hits in. And if you miss a parry. Well, I guess if you miss, it's the same consequence, but yeah. Use the effigy. See, it's like I'm so close to it, but I gotta move it. He just did the same move twice. What's up, potato? Backseating means telling me what to do. Like, if you're like a backseat driver, you're like, oh god. Watch out the road! Put your seatbelt on, turn left! Oh man, you should have signaled before you made that turn, oh my gosh! Where are you going? There's a quicker way to go! Go faster, go slow! You not see that cat in the road? Oh my god, are you blind? Open your eyeballs! Yeah, like what Mr. Tai Twang did. That's called backseat right there. He was just giving an example, I'm sure. I could parry him, maybe right here. Nope. Nope. This is annoying. This is annoying. Okay, should I effigy? Alright, if I'm one effigy short somewhere else in the game, I'm blaming you guys. I don't know why, but somehow it'll be your fault, okay? Okay. Oh wait, I should probably get the rest of my health. I like your purple hair, thank you. Thank you. All right. Oh my gosh, Zerobot just subscribed. Oh, my Twitch alerts isn't working, I'm so sad. Zerobot, thank you so much for subbing and supporting the stream. Welcome as a full-fledged loony. I don't know why my alerts aren't working. Ah! Thank you so much, Zerobot. Thank you very much. I'm gonna try to get the alerts back working. Does anybody know if Twitch alerts has said anything about the CLR, the browser not working? I'm so annoyed it's not working. Oh my gosh. I think I'm more mad that that's not working than this boss fight. Alright guys, ready? Okay. Good start. Why did the parry not work? Oh my god, we're already starting. We're already starting. What are you doing? You have a mind of your own. Let's try it. Let's try it. Nope, it's not gonna work. Dude, why didn't the parry work, dude? What? Why did the parry work? I don't understand. The game's broken. I gotta get one parry. Heal! Jesus, what are you doing? That looks right, but I'm not close enough, I don't think. That's not right. Oh god, he's parrying less! He's having parry resistance. Nope. That's it, 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 come on, come on, come on! Way to beat that boss. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Of course, the first time that the ballista works, guys. The first time that that freaking ballista works. Oh my god, that was the most satisfying way to beat him, like... like... how many times did we try with the ballista? The effigy helped, did I actually take more than half my half damage there? Maybe. Oh, I guess I did, yeah, because I used a flask, I'm still not fully healed. But still, like... oh, man. First try, guys.